drag queens are. I wanna see your lip sync, stroking around our nose. What do you call them? Oh, heels. Flipping your tricks won't get you far. Required for drinking, dancing, trolling on down the street. Up where they gag, up where they just be a plain old fag. Wandering free, wish I could be part of that Kiki.
And we will be having a Kiki, so make sure you do come back next Sunday and make sure you're here to hear the gossip, what went behind the scenes, what you necessarily did not see on stage. So with that said, we're going to go ahead and pass the mic to Mr. Romari. Oh, actually, what is it that makes you happy?
I love to have a Kiki, motherfucker!
Yes, she loves to have a Kiki, motherfucker!
I didn't catch the last part.
It's okay for you to get them up right now.
Jenna May.
Yeah.
Awesome. I want to give props to your mom for stepping out and letting you stay in the competition a few weeks ago, because since then you've brought great jokes, theatrics. Heard the song before, but it still works. Thanks.
Not yet.
Hey, Jenna. At first, I was going to clock you on the shoes, but after seeing everything, I kind of understand why you didn't wear the stilettos, so great job with that one. Cheerleading moves were really great. It added something different that we hadn't seen this time, even though technically, yes, you did do a song that you did before. But you added more energy, you added the throws and everything, all the cheerleading moves in there, so that was really great for you. Best performance so far for the night.
I thought that was absolutely flawless. One word that I wrote down here was wow. Like, and that was amazing. You did the whole cheerleading thing, and I was like, oh my god, please do not let her break a leg or anything. But you did fabulous. You executed that well. The guys that you had up there were great. I did write down here another word, shoes. At first, I was like, oh no, you know, every drag queen has to have heels. You cannot wear shoes. But then after, you know, through the performance, I was like, all right, I understand why now. Oh, okay, I get it. But still. But I understand now, so I scratched it off. See, shoes scratched off. Because that was before I saw you flipping and doing all that crazy shit. But I thought it was fabulous. Great job. I love the energy. It was very, very fun. Good job.
All right, I was scared for you for a little bit, only because your helper on this side was kind of nervous, and I was kind of scared he wasn't going to catch you. I am going to cock you on the shoes, because although all the tricks and flips and all that were good, it would have been even more sickening if you were wearing heels doing all that. So it was a fun performance, so good job.
Give it up for Miss Jenna May. She is Jenna May. To the stage, showing what makes her happy, the final performance of the evening before we go to the Fear Factor edition. All right.